cream tartar, an egg and whites, or it's a non-starter.
A pinch of salt, a cup of sugar, white cake mix and an oven cooker. Line the bottom and sides of the tray. Spread the ice cream in the usual way. Pack it firmly into the deep freeze. I love my Alaska, making it a breeze. Heat your oven to 180 degrees. Grease another pan as big as you please. Whip the cake mix with almond and egg. Running out, try cashews instead. Bake it in the oven till it's crispy outside. The center pops up, it's got nothing to hide. Beat some more eggs and cream tartar. Don't skip on the size, just make it larger. Bake the Alaska on the lowest shelf. 8 to 10 minutes, you can do it yourself. Add a little rum and set it aflame. Serve it to your friends for their acclaim. Put it on the table and cut the first slice. Everyone is thinking, doesn't it look nice? That's how you do it, just sing this song. Sing along. Bake it in the oven till it's crispy outside. The center pops up, it's got nothing to hide. Spray it with rum and then set it aflame. Serve it to your friends, you can do it again.